Alright, we're back playing some more Tomb Raider here. In the Temple of Osiris here. We're going to try and defeat Sobek here.
That's right. We'll see how it goes. See if the game actually gives me credit for doing it. Defeat him in under 3 minutes, feed him one of his own minions, and feed him 3 time bombs at once. I don't know how that's possible. Can you lay 3 at a time?
I don't know.
Let's try.
Well, I don't think we're gonna be able to lay 3.
Oh, let's see. Can't.
No.
Show them how real God repays his debts. Ah, you mortal dog!
How are you gonna feed them 3 at the same time?
I don't know.
We'll see what it is.
Yeah. Somehow we gotta like get him on here, I think.
Well, that's the idea. That's how you move the bomb, yeah. I guess. Well, but I only see 2.
Yeah. Unless maybe you get a third one later on.
Later on, yeah. Well, one of them's gonna explode.
No, she... Oh!
Yeah.
You can't get it. It's up high. It's up.
Oh, I thought that would have counted. So how do you get that basket up there? What triggers it?
I think it just randomly comes down when it goes in the water.
Moved. Okay, how do you get it up now?
You just gotta shoot it.
Okay, I can.
Okay, so now we gotta wait for him to hopefully...
Hurry up! Okay, there we go. So how do we get one of his minions up there now?
That's a good question.
That's how. Well,
that might
blew
work.
Up though. I'm somehow gonna die here. I don't know what the frick's going on here. I'm dead!
Are you gonna revive yourself, or are you just gonna...
Well, no! The prop wasn't coming up, man!
Oh, sure it was.
You'll have to watch the video.
I will, I'll watch
it
back.
As soon as it hit restart, I came back, but it wasn't coming up.
Okay.
Okay? I don't know. When
there, shoot it. Just shoot it.
Okay.
All right. All right. There we go. Where's all the balls? There's only one way at the end here. How did it just blow up there? Were you not?
I thought I was holding the staff, I guess not. Be close.
What's these like?
Well, they wear out eventually, even if you're using
staff. I know,
but
still, like, come on. It wasn't even that old about mine.
Blew it up. Thank you. Okay, that'll do it. That he had more than that.
Yeah.
Maybe he got hit with two bombs there.
Yeah.
See, I got credit for that one.
Yeah.
Well, we didn't beat it in 3 minutes.
Well, we were trying to figure out...
triple the time.
We were trying to figure out all the different things.
Yeah.
We probably have to just do one bomb each time, then get rid of mine.
Yeah.
But... all right.
You want to try it again?
You can try it again later, maybe.
Okay.
We'll continue on here.
I fell. I slipped.
Sure.
About snowing?
Yep.
The world turns to ice, and I fear.
Do not listen to him. We will be victorious. We must.
Yeah, oh, I guess I should die.
Let us hope we're not too late.
Do we have to go here first? No. Do we have to go unlock me?
I don't think so.
In here?
No.
No. You guys go to the Tomb of the Architect, so to the left.
Tomb of the Torturer and Tomb of the Architect. Tomb of the Torturer is probably an optional one.
Okay.
Because they said, well, it doesn't say anything, I guess. Tomb of the Architect is, well, I don't know.
Yeah.
It's one or the other. We got to do both of them, I guess.
Okay. Tomb of the
Torture is a story mission, I guess, because it's showing up there.
Wow, so... I guess if we want that skull, we have to, like, jump from back here. Oh, so Laura's that down there.
Wow. Splat.
Yep. Again, I overjumped it. And you overjumped that one, too. It just... at least you got this.
Huh. I don't know if this is the way to go or what, or what this is.
I think so. This must be it here.
Shouldn't we try and do the optional one first?
Where is that? Where is that?
Well,
I think we're by the Tomb of the Torture.
Yeah.
Let's do that one first.
Okay.
We'll probably do that in the next video though, so we'll end this here and we'll catch you on the next video.